to GTV. Today we'll be showing you the SSAC Timing Relays KSDR Series. The KSDR Series offers independent time adjustment of both on and off delay periods. This series is designed for general purpose, commercial, and industrial applications where a smaller, cost-effective solid-state timer is required. The factory calibration for fixed time delays is within plus or minus 5% of the target delay. The repeat accuracy under stable conditions is 0.5% of the selected time delay. This series is designed for input voltages of 24, 120, or 230 volts AC. Time delays of 0.1 second to 1,000 minutes are available in 6 ranges. The output is rated at 1 amp steady and 10 amps in rush. The modules are solid state and encapsulated to protect the electronic circuitry. The KSDR series, like the TDR series, has two modes of operation: on time first and off time first. For operation on time first, the output energizes the on time begins upon the application of the input voltage. At the end of the on time, the output de-energizes and the off time begins. At the end of the off time, the output energizes and the cycle repeats as long as the input voltage is applied. Removing the input voltage resets the output and time delays. For operation off time first, the off time begins upon application of the input voltage. At the end of the off time, the on time begins and the load energizes. At the end of this cycle, the off time begins again and the load de-energizes. This cycle repeats until the input voltage is removed. Removing the input voltage will reset the output and the sequence. The KSDR series is UL, CSA, and CE approved. SSAC Timing Relays KSDR Series, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.